A deadly mall shooting and manhunt leads to 5 arrests.
Muskogee police say Michael Mayberry fired the shots that killed a teenager Saturday at Arrowhead Mall. Dondre Fowler and Anton Nelson are accused of shooting and injuring 5 other people. Now today, officers arrested Tanisha Nully and Augusta Parker. They're accused of hiding the shooting suspects.
Police say the shooting was gang-related, leading to new concerns in the community. And tonight, church leaders and police want to calm their fears.
And Eyewitness Suicide's Tracy Wattler is live in Muskogee with more on tonight's community event. Tracy?
Yeah, in response to that shooting, we're told the Muskogee Christians Ministers Union will be holding a prayer vigil in about an hour and a half. We're told that 30 different ministers from local churches all over the community will be coming together to pray. It is open to the public, and they are calling for all residents to come out and pray with them, but especially parents. One pastor we talked to said that he feels it is very important for parents nowadays to really get involved and guide their children and discipline them instead of letting them wander aimlessly through life. He believes if more parents did this, well, the violence would end. Again, this vigil starts at 7:30 at the Macedonia Baptist Church. That's on West Shawnee Road in Muskogee. We're reporting live from Muskogee. Tracy Wattler, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Tracy, thank you. And we will let you know what happens at that meeting tonight at 10 o'clock.